Good evening. On behalf of the France family and everyone in NASCAR, we'd like to welcome all of you to the 2012 Awards Banquet. We're especially proud to be speaking to you from the backstretch here at Daytona International Speedway, which is the site of our 2013 UNOH Battle at the Beach, which is a historic first ever showcase for your weekly and touring competitors. Something else to be proud of is another successful NASCAR Whaling All-American Series season in 2012, with tight points battles across North America. Congratulations to all of the award winners at your banquet tonight, but also congratulations go out to each and every competitor. Your involvement is and always will be essential to NASCAR's success. And I can promise you that NASCAR's commitment to grassroots short track racing is unwavering. In closing, let me offer our sincere thanks to competitors, track operators, our fans, and of course our sponsors, including a true friend of NASCAR, Phil Kurz of Whelen.
Thanks, Mike. 2012 was another great year for the NASCAR Wheel and All-American Series. And on behalf of Whelen, I'd like to thank each and every one of you. We appreciate the dedication and passion of all the drivers, the crews, and their families for racing week in and week out. We also want to thank all the track safety crews, officials, owners, and promoters for your continued support of this series. Your banquet is to honor your accomplishments, and I'd like to extend special congratulations to this year's award winners. You know, Whelen is very proud of products we provide to racetracks throughout North America and around the world. We know that we make racing a little safer and a lot more exciting. We're also very proud of the fact that we're able to provide drivers, crew chiefs, mechanics, fabricators, and others the opportunity to showcase your talents week after week. You are the foundation of our sport, and we take pride in supporting your efforts. Be proud of your accomplishments, enjoy your banquet, and I hope to see you at a NASCAR Whelen All-American Series track in 2013.
Hi, everyone. You just heard from Mike Helton and Phil Kurz. As you enjoy your track awards banquet, please keep in mind that NASCAR's Whelen All-American Series represents the top short tracks in North America, and we're proud to have Elko Speedway as part of this program. Events like these are essential to NASCAR as we celebrate the on-track efforts and achievements of our home track competitors. Congratulations to all of you who competed at Elko Speedway this year. Special congratulations to track champions Donnie, Jake, Steven, John, and Jack. Would also like to thank Tom Ryan and the rest of his staff, as well as the many sponsors who helped make this successful year. Thanks to all the drivers, teams, and their families. And of course, a sincere thank you goes out to our fans. From everyone at NASCAR, we hope you have a successful off-season. We look forward to seeing you back at the track next year. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of your evening.